Hello, and welcome to as much of the Uncharted 4 campaign as I can play through over the next 24 hours until it has to go back to the red box. Well, I don't want to go all the way to explore, but I guess we'll settle for light difficulty because I do kind of want to make some progress in this. I played all three previous Uncharted games and beat them somewhere around the moderate difficulty. And, eventually got past all the different combat zones in those games, but it wasn't always easy, and I'm pretty sure I checked YouTube a couple times to see how some people approached certain areas. Hold L2 to aim. What I will say is that boy, does this game make my PS4 sweat like nothing else. If you've also got the PS Quad and it's not vibrating and making a lot of hot air on this game, you're maybe lucky. I don't know. Either that or maybe I'm cursed. Extras, what's in here? Okay, yep. All right, story. Why is multiplayer not an option? Oh, installation. I see. Yeah, let's say light. Sure. No. Okay, pick a save file. Okay. I never tried Redbox for games before this. I just am reaching a point where there are more games coming out than I can afford to play them all. And I mean, it's been away for a while, but there's this one made a lot of sense to rent. Like Assassin's Creed 4 out there.
I know. Well, crank it! Sam, I'm going as fast as I can!
Okay, hold R2 to accelerate.
Keep heading towards you! I'll try to hold him off!
Oh,
shit! Here they come! Save
it.
They got smaller boats!
Now this is like a toy boat version of Assassin's Creed 4. Oh, nice. Ramming speed apparently is an effective tactic here. And it says to head towards the island, but I mean, it seems like it fills up my whole view. Okay, I see. I'm supposed to do this. There we go. There we go.
Big boat! Big boat!
Supposed to happen. Hold X, not tap it. Alright, it's not game over. Oh! Assassin's Creed, right down to mashing X to climb up the sides of your boat. Okay, now we're in a cover shooter. That was like, touch those things, even gently, and it's game over. Okay.
Head straight to the island! Nathan, rock, set ahead! I can barely see out there! Oh, shit! Yep. Hit them off of us! With the best
Okay, let's go right between these two.
Nathan, hurry!
There
just
we go.
On.
That should also get some of the people off our backs. We weave between these things.
Watch it, watch it! Oh shit! Nathan!
Nathan?
And now he's an orphan again.
What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother.
Whoa.
What a waste.
This is a new character. I mean, young Drake was in Uncharted 3, but I mean, the whole concept of a brother is new to me. Okay, I guess we just climb over this with X. Yep. I'm up here.
Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery.
Okay, it's not gonna work. Okay. Whoa. I was gonna say, how about we just walk up the edge of this, but no. Alright. There's the answer. We're being taught how to, do this stuff. Right, I forgot about these.
Can't go this way. And quiet.
Yeah, this doesn't seem smart, but hey, maybe nobody has guns. If this was Resident Evil, there's your save point.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Damn it.
Okay, so there's a branching paths here. This looks to be a small room. So let's look here. Hello?
Whoa. It's my file.
Okay. I caught a glimpse of Edward waving one of Nathan's books around, teasing the young boy. Nathan immediately leapt on Edward, knocking the larger boy down. I ran over to separate the boys, but not before they both managed to pummel each other. Activity. Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Well, here's your regular... I forgot about that. You don't have to. Okay. Item controls.
Gotta get to that window.
The game of strife instead of the game of life. I see some kind of a monopoly.
Move it, sister.
Let's say democracy. It's obviously monopoly. Oh yeah, a smoking nun. Well, do I wait for her to finish her camel lights, or do I throw something into the fireplace to distract, or what? Nice 80s computer over there, by the way. There's no doorway over there. And she's taking forever to smoke. I'm gonna wait. wait for her to look away one more time. I guess there's no avoiding it.
You're in big trouble, young man.
I guess there was avoiding it. Okay.
Gotta get to that window.
I see.
Come on. Move it, sister.
I see. I get it.
Sister Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Ah, Sister Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
There we go.
Come on.
There we go. Okay. Uh-huh. And when he reaches out, you push X. He can stand on this sloped roof just because. First objective.
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit.
He looks like Mark Wahlberg.
So?
I said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you. Alright? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
They're just trolling. They wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
I guess it's appropriate for the time, but so that's some,
what are you doing here like this anyway?
Real, like...
If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Late 80s.
And I couldn't wait till Christmas.
Fashion going on here.
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
Jean jackets and Luke Perry hairstyles.
Come on, yeah, give me a hand. Sheesh, you're right. The sister's feeding you enough. The place is kind of empty. Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh, I remember those.
Apparently everyone gets into parkour in this family.
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
Okay. It's always not necessarily easy to grasp because you have to push down to look behind you, regardless of where the camera is located.
That was easy.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did.
Moron?
No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
Okay, press X to climb rope.
Oh,
Okay, I'm climb up now. Maybe you aren't allowed to until he does that? I don't know, I'm trying to... Oh, have to go around.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently, off again.
Okay. No guts. No glory.
Oh. Okay.
Just don't think about it. You got this.
Yeah, just don't think. Just break everything. No thoughts.
I gotcha. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
Admittedly, this isn't half as stupid as the stuff you climb in many of these games.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
This is just practically typical Assassin's Creed stuff compared to your usual tomb climb or whatever.
Behind you.
Down? Crouch.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
Really?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Oh, okay. This is new. There's a limit how far back I can go. Alright. New mechanic. I did it better than this guy. Do you need help? Nope. Whoop! It sent me in a different direction than I thought I was going to go.
I can't jump that high.
Hey, just go around the corner.
Oh, I see. This is where you're supposed to go anyway.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
Now you wait here, and you watch me. Your turn.
Okay. You got this. You got this, Nate.
Kind of inclined to see what happens if you screw up. Probably not that exciting.
Oh, crap! Ah!
Yes, yeah. Come on.
I did it.
Of course you did.
Not exactly, but close enough.
Yeah. Follow me. How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa!
How'd he get the rope? Doesn't just go back to dangling in the middle of the...
whatever. Okay. Right.
After you.
Are you talking about that window? Welcome to Uncharted. The quest for the hidden, point. Up!
Head down.
Okay. This is what we're supposed to do then. Okay. There we go.
Just like that,
we're out.
All right.
Yeah, gee, that was simple.
Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow.
But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash.
Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Alright? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
Found Mom's stuff. Everything okay. That Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
Mm-hmm. I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught.
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, eh? Game series, I remember.
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Sir Tutorial. No, don't talk.
Come on.
He's opening it.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh?
Los dientes.
¿Cómo está esto?
Rompele el brazo.
A ver cómo te sales de esto.
Yep.
Dale, vuelve ahí.
¿Qué tal esto? Esto va a ser divertido.
Asshole, let go of me.
Like to mash or hold? I don't know anymore.
Lucha como un hombre.
Alright. You asked for it. I got you now.
Nope. Is it circle? Counter? I don't know. There's always sort of a quasi Batman system in this, but I don't think we're got to that point just yet.
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Oh, come on, dude.
Come on, amigo.
Vuelve allí.
Esto vas...
Dale.
shit!
Te voy a matar, come mierda!
Acaba con él!
Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
Get off of me!
¡Ya basta!
¡Cierren este lugar!
¡Sí, Gustavo!
¡Ya basta, idiota! ¡Suéltame!
Hey, we weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Te voy a matar, gringo, come mierda!
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream too.
Hey. All right, easy.
Go.
All right, cálmate.
Now you have control of yourself again.
Any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Hey, nice to see you.
Son tipo generoso.
Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
¡Hey, gringo! ¡Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo!
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo
¡Hey, Vargas!
Cuando regrese.
¡Déjanoslo a nosotros!
The guy who travels the world as much as this guy would know at least a little basic foreign languages.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
¡Abre la reja!
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
¿Quién?
Just another day at the old beatdown.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll
see. Rats.
No. Not that way.
Oh, all right.
To you?
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here? Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in a Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hid it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks.
Okay. Oh.
All right. There we go, piece of cake.
Well, there is a way up and down out of there. Alright,
L3. And there's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
Nope.
There's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
Let's try the big hole, I guess. Man, this...
Bingo.
This stream won't go on long if I'm already tired. Let's see. Okay. I think that's what we needed. Here we go, L1.
Here we go.
Go. L1 again. Isn't reaching out for anything, so no. Aha.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post, probably.
Whoa, okay.
Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
All right. This way, then. Is it not? Is it not that point right there? Oh, okay.
Find the highest cell. These burns had a nice view before he was executed. Dozens of pirates holed up in here, just waiting to be hanged. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Where to?
Here's the thing.
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
What? My jump.
I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. Wonder how many pirates died here.
L1. Okay. Hold L1 and I'll stop the rope. So, can I jump to that? Is that it? Okay, I can.
Alright, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
Oh, yeah. Climbing up these sort of...
Oh, man, Sam is missing
inclines out. Don't make much sense. Go in the window.
Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this
and
on the letter.
And that explains Pokemon, kids.
Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it.
Okay, so...
Got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. That's not it. It's not this one either. 10 and 2. X and II.
Well, we got lucky. maybe, unless this is full of scorpions.
Would you look at that? Digna factis recipimus. Guess this is it. Time to head back.
Wonder how that object is cursed in some way.
Now let's just take the door.
Come on! Gotta watch that first step.
Ah.
Down we go. Huh. Now what?
Now we swing. There we go. Whoop. Well, okay, you know what? In a lot of ways, this is kind of better. There we go.
See right through that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
All right. Whoa. There we go.
Oh, crap. No. Whoa! Made it.
I'd say the path back is worse than the path there.
Now we're talking.
Okay.
You made it. What'd you find? Greg? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
There any plans at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around. When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. As good as mine.
Que puedo decir, Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti,
Jesus, they worked you over good, you all right?
All right, this guy.
At the office.
Shut up and...
Hey, whoa.
Three?
You keep me in suspense, are you?
They kept going
you
back and
right.
forth in allegiances, I think. Or just not us
no,
two.
No, we were right.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this.
Three was all
you
the British me. People.
Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end?
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy...
Okay, so this isn't the guy I was thinking he was. Is this
the
brother from earlier?
Grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah.
It's just kind of odd because that character was introduced out of nowhere.
What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
But there was a guy with hair like this in number two or
so.
No,
I had my doubts about you, too.
His allegiance kept shifting back and forth.
That's fine, Vargas. Get the hell out of the shuttle.
And I can't remember his name. It's been too long since I played Uncharted 2.
Let me guess, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Yeah, it's the tutorial man.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. Aquí no sales!
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Send your tutorial to you. Fight begins.
Jesus, did you have to pick the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you here.
Gotta save it for later. Otra vez, pendejo! How you doing, little brother?
I'm good for
okay.
now.
Remember, jab, strike! Jab, strike!
A lot of identical looking guys. To beat up on him.
Shit.
We're not done here, guys. Make this quick so we can get out of here.
Damn.
Stop it, asshole.
Sort of a choke slam there.
Ora de irse, gringo.
Damn!
some help here.
That's what?
Hey, get off!
Ay, espera.
Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Fergus.
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjenos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Maybe 400 million divides nicely by four.
Yeah.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Oh, Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on! God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But wait!
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out. Get in!
Well, it wouldn't be an Uncharted if every map didn't end with a dramatic rush to escape.
We got it!
Then go!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guards.
Down this way!
Ready? And...
on!
Let's go!
Yeah, after you.
Over the roof! Follow me! Are you sure?
Seriously?
Let's clean house!
That guy's KO.
Alright, we need to catch up with Ray.
You thought you trusted him.
I do. What point? There's a vent here. Help me push.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
They're everywhere.
Fine, just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this,
oh, shit.
Stay out of business for a while, huh?
Hold on,
amigo. Great! Good to see you. Take down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
I don't celebrate yet. Right. Just keep searching over there. Mind us. There it is.
Come on! And don't drop the cross.
Oh, hell.
On me! Get to the wall!
Now! Sam! Just keep going! Go!
Down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him.
No, just
have it your way.
Sam. Oh God, no.
Joined him in the most direct manner possible, I guess.
Sam! Oh god,
let's go
no.
With this guy. See what happens. Okay. That's what you're supposed to do.
I'm coming! Okay, keep coming.
Intro. Yep, that's the first game. second game. That's the third game.
To the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, right color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. Now, it looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. All right, here we go. There. Whoa. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Aha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what. Secure the other crate first. Then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see? That's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Oops. Well, this beats the underwater in other Uncharted games, at least. And I'm not being killed by things constantly. I seem to remember.
Crate wouldn't have drifted this far.
I don't remember if this game had the... Oh, there it is.
Ha! Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
Okay, there we go. Triangle, maybe?
Alright, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Ah, nice programming makes the cord at least obeys a little bit of. You actually can get it twisted around corners. This, is that it?
Yeah, that's one.
All right, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axes.
That should work.
Yeah. And that's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right, get clear, we'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay, that enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay, I got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others.
The critically acclaimed crate management sim now goes underwater. Nope. There we go.
Come on, come on. There you go. Cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
Love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will
you? You got it. Going up.
No better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Okay.
My man. How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
How we doing down there? Give me a second.
All right.
Here, I need your signature on this.
Okay. Done. Man, I wish they move all this to compute. Let's wrap this up later.
Hey, how much longer are you
gonna My be? Hero.
Come on, let's go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah. Either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job?
Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
Care to do the honors?
Is he trying to go legit or something? Or is that what it is?
Wow. Look at that. You struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys?
No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, he get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate.
He's come a long way from his roots.
For the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
Really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others.
Yeah, he became a normal life. Well, I'm gonna stop the stream here for a bit and come back to it. Maybe about an hour or so. We will continue. I gotta take care of some real life issues. So, thanks for joining in for the start of this.